プレイステーション。
Outlaws, bounty. That's all I need to hear. Count me in.
Fighter on the side of Atlas in the Promethean War. With her cool hair and sweet jacket, she's like a quintuple shot of espresso. Strong and bitter.
Here, I can hear that. Bloody kids and their bloody podcasts. Ugh, Vault Hunter, how did you get wrapped up in this?
Eh, the way I see it, the more time Ava's occupied, the less she's in my room rifling through my stuff.
Fair enough. Okay, well, come on then. Right, here's the situation.I had a top man undercover in a Malawan sleeper cell here in the row. I say had, because we just found him dead in his flat. Malawan must have made him, but I gotta know how. There's been no chatter, and I'm sure his cover was solid. Whoever killed him was someone he trusted.
And what of the paranormal aspects of the case?
I told you, it's just a murder, nothing paranormal.
Perhaps. To the untrained eye.
Crime scene's in here. Right, give it a look around.
A lot of blood. Signs of a struggle. Looks like the murderer got more resistance than they expected. Nothing interesting here. Cash and valuables are still here. This wasn't a smash and grab.Dinner for one. Guy wasn't expecting company. This reminds me, I need this month's Siren's Call. Door was locked from inside, no forced entry. Must have come in another way. Or they were let in.
Right, what have you got?
Guy was ambushed in his own home without tripping the security system. Valuables untouched. The murderer only had eyes for him.
Classic ghost scenario. Pass right through walls, do a murder, go right back out the wall.
Or it was a person who was alive and he went out that window in the back.
Okay, well, maybe there's a clue out there.
Check out that back alley. Find out if anyone saw anything.
You catch anything suspicious around here recently? Anything burgling?
I heard some noises. Sounded like a commotion or a din. Definitely a ruckus. Then, chanting? I heard them run up that way.
Did you hear that? There was chanting! This is a supernatural murder, for sure.
You see anyone murdery come through here?Like, either on their way to a murder, or coming from a murder?
I saw someone running that way. They were covered in blood. Hard to tell in all that red armor, but I know blood when I see it. There's crimson, and then there's scarlet. And I haven't even gotten to taste yet.
Oh man, this witness is so creepy we could get a whole segment out of him. But that red armor, sounds like an Atlas soldier?
Not on your Nelly! There's no way one of our own would kill it. Maybe they stole his uniform or something.
We're onto something, Vault Hunter! Follow that clue!
Thank you.
just might have the lead we're looking for. Grab it. Give it here. Atlas Kit is all connected to a tracking system around the city. I can use the serial number on this pack to find the position of the armor and, hopefully, the murderer.
A breakthrough in the case! But can science stand up to the supernatural forces rising to thwart justice? This area is teeming.
Thank you.
Hunter.
Case closed, I guess? Dead murderer's better than a free one, right?
Suppose if we can't put the killer behind bars, we can at least put him in a bucket. Or five.
But the chanting! All the symbols!
Yeah, I'll leave that for your podcast to work out. Good work, Vault Hunter. See you out on the streets.
Justice brings a glimmer of light to Eschaton Row. But where the light shines, the shadows only grow deeper. What's hiding in those shadows? All we know is, it just keeps getting mysteriouslier. See you next episode, listeners.